Welcome back sa aming channel. So today is an exciting day. Pauwi na po si Travis. Siguro mga 2 hours away from here, mga ganun, 3 hours. Kasi nagda-drive lang siya, ano. And nag-aantay kami ngayon ni Kinsley. Pinaglutuan ko na nga rin pala siya ng kanyang dinner, ano. Dito na siya kakain for dinner. And hindi ko alam kung anong magiging reaction ni Kinsley. Kasi nga, 1 month niyang hindi nakita yung daddy niya. And 1 month hindi sila yung parang, alam mo na, iba pa rin kasi talaga yung video call, tapos sa personal. Walang kaalam-alam si Kinsley na ngayon na uuwi ang daddy niya. I know. Are you excited? So, gusto kong i-record, no, yung magiging reaction ni Kinsley. And finally, after 1 month, 1 month kami naging LDR. LDR, for the meantime. Hindi naman siya super tagal, pero wala lang, parang kakaiba. And naka-uwi na rin nga pala si Mama Karen sa Michigan. Nandun siya sa Michigan ngayon. Tapos, sakto naman na wala akong pasok ngayon na pagdating ni Travis. Ano? So, we'll see you guys later!
A few moments later.
Hi guys, nakatulog kami ni Kinsley. Nag-idlip kami kasi, tawag nito, 5 PM pa naman parating si Travis and 5:30 siya darating. So 30 minutes na lang. 5 PM na ng hapon ngayon dito, ano. So mag-get ready muna ako. Para kunwari hindi tayo natulog. Joke, pero alam niya natulog ako. Hindi, paghandaan ko muna siya ng pagkain. Iinitin ko yung pagkain na niluto ko kanina. And ayun. Sobrang miss ko na talaga si Travis. 1 month lang yun. Ayun, makikita ko na ulit siya, no? Makikita na naman siya ni Kinsley. Ang makulit naming daddy. So, we'll see you!
For a long time.
Who is that?
You're still soft. It's okay.
You miss daddy. Oh, you miss daddy.
But you're
smell. He's daddy. He's daddy. Oh.
She's like, what the heck? Oh.
What
you
doing? You miss daddy.
Oh, hang on.
You miss daddy.
Yeah, oh yeah.
I know you. Oh, I know. Did you feel better now?
Oh, kiss me, daddy.
What's wrong? Are you mad at me? Oh, look at her. She's mad.
Kiss me, daddy. Kiss.
Come here. Go. Go, me mom. Yeah. Are you mad at me? Yeah, are you mad at me?
Yeah.
She's mad. She's like, you left me.
Kiss me, daddy. Kiss me, daddy. Kiss me, daddy. Oh, baby.
She's like,
who is that? Who is that?
Oh my God.
She still can't believe it.
Who is that?
What you doing?
Who is that? Who is that? Is that your daddy?
Hindi niya alam kung ano yung gagawin niya,
you
know?
Yeah. Kinsley, are you spazzing?
Kukunin namin yung gamit ni Travis sa labas, yung maleta niya. Ininit ko lang yung niluto ko, guys. Ano? Thank you na kasi mainit na siya. Okay, let's go get your stuff, babe, in the car. Where did you park?
Over there.
Aw, I miss you, babe. Mm-hmm. Look at that. Yeah. Look at my baby. Come on. You're not gonna... No.
She is deaf. I wonder if she's gonna be weird when I leave now. Not.
Yeah, because one...
Out.
For
stay.
1 month.
Stay.
You stay.
You stay. Her ears are like...
Yeah. Oh, is that the... Is that the t-shirt that you bought?
Yeah.
Where did you park?
We do have a white parking spot.
What? Where?
Right there.
Oh.
I don't have too much stuff.
Look at you, babe.
Oh, man. What a drive. It's so long.
Yeah, how many?
It's 1,000 miles.
Right.
1,000 miles.
Did you miss us?
Yeah.
Liar!
I've been driving since midnight. And it's 16:30. I got here right about the time I figured I'd get here.
Finally, I miss my CRV! You don't have so much. You don't.
No, it's not too much.
Yeah. Kaunti lang naman yung gamit mo eh. So, nagdala lang siya pala ng isang unan. Tapos, yung laptop. Kaunti lang yung gamit ni Travis. Tapos, yung dinala niya for 1 month. Oh, look at that, babe. Look at this Jeep.
Oh, yeah.
Nice.
Jeep are still moving
in. Oh, yeah. Do you like my plants?
Yeah.
Yeah, look at my plants. Me and mom.
Look how tan you are.
I know. It's just 2 days that I... Diba? Yan yung plants namin. Napakita ko naman na yan. Pero... Aw, look at you, Kinsley.
Hey.
Mainit ngayon dito, mga beshi. Pupunta kami sa mailbox kasi ang tagal na namin, yeah. Ang tagal ko nang hindi nabuksan yun. Siguro mga 3 weeks na kasi nawala ko yung susi. Kung alam ko anong gagawin ko, no? Baka maipaduplicate namin, bibir. Babayad na lang daw kami kasi. Ano, girl?
Come on. Maybe she did get bigger. I don't know. Or it's just because I was gone for so long.
Yeah.
There's no dogs over there. To actively compare. We need to look at the house.
You bought me the same shirt like that?
Mm-hmm. What in a small...
Small one.
Same color.
Yeah, I like the color.
It's dry fit, so
uh-huh.
I stay a little cooler with it. Mm. But it's way hotter in Mississippi than here.
Yeah.
This is actually nice. There, it's super hot.
Really?
Oh, it's super hot. It's a 100 and 100% humidity.
Oh wow.
Here at least the humidity is low.
Mm-hmm. Ito yung mga bagong bahay dito guys, sa pinaka likod, sa pinaka dulo. Pero hindi ko alam kung may mga na, may mga may-ari na, ay may mga uupa na diyan oh. Dito dun sa hilera namin meron madami na. Kumpleto na, puno na pala. Ayan yung pinaka mailbox namin. Layo, dito lang yung sa ano, malapit lang.
Oh, they put the tape on,
yeah.
Maybe you should
have
brought a bag.
I have a bag for her.
No, because there's so many.
You think so?
So I get this.
Nandito na kami sa bahay. So meron din kaming na-receive na mail from Google AdSense. Yes, monetized na yung isa namin, yung etong bagong YouTube channel namin, guys. Thank you so much sa pagsuporta and sa pag-subscribe, sa panonood ng videos namin. Maraming salamat. And ayun lang yung vlog natin for today. Marami kaming ayusin ni Travis kasi yung mga gamit niya kailangan namin pitin. And kakain muna siya. Hindi namin alam kung anong plano namin this afternoon or magpahinga siya kasi nga nag-drive siya ng mahabang oras, no? So yun lang guys, yung vlog natin for today. Thank you guys for watching. See you again next time. Bye!
See ya!